We've been talking about finding that personal space, self-care moment for yourself, but how can we kind of break the mold, break the rules? If meditation isn't for me, if it's all too serious, what else can we do?
Have fun. Be exuberant, be playful. There's nothing like just letting go. That word relax means let go. The word recharge, reset. So what's the idea? Just make it easy peasy. There's no science to it, although there's a lot of science to it. Have fun. I work in music, so I DJ a lot around the world. And one of the best things I love doing is putting on music, whether I'm going to have a cook-off or I'm going to have some friends over and just hang out. There's nothing like just putting on music and dancing like no one's watching.
Dance like no one's watching. That always works. And it's a way to be able to get creative. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Creativity is the most. When you actually get creative, it unlocks a part of the brain that is beyond logic, beyond our rational thinking. And what happens there? You become timeless, might I even suggest ageless, and you end up having fun. And you're like a kid again, and you feel like you're really connected and playful.
And then there's so many ways that we can just connect to that inner child, right? Yeah. I mean, we can be playful, we can be creative, whether it's coloring, singing, dancing.
Yes.
You know, and it just really enlivens that spirit of fun in us, right?
That spirit where you actually kind of let go, that part of us where you actually remember what it is to be playful, what it is to be timeless, what it is to have no agenda, not to be looking at your clock, but to be free. So that idea of just letting go and being kind of running without any boundary.